Fuji's and Mobb Deep trying to diss now too, huh? Well, I ain't prejudiced, I don't give a fuck. This is what it sounds like. We ride on our enemies. Biatch. We ride on our enemies.
It's the new
everlasting bass.
Motherfucking Express.
Hey, got some static with some niggas on the other side of town. Let my little cousin K-Roll, he's a rider now. What they want from us, motherfucking thug niggas. Used to love niggas, now I plug niggas and slug niggas. And my wrong niggas making songs trying to get with us. Must be gone off stress, we in the west, we trust. To the chest I bust, then we ride till the sun come shining back to brighten up the sky. I mean, he died, heard the Fuji was trying to do me. Look, bitch, I cut your face, this ain't no motherfucking movie. Then we watch the other two die slow. Castrated, entertaining at my motherfucking sideshow. Bam, set my planning mode. Time to exterminate my foes. I can't stand you hoes. Now label this my fucking trick shot. My lyrics running on you cowards out of hip hop. When we ride on our enemies. When we ride on our enemies. I bet you motherfuckers die when we ride on our enemies. We ride on our enemies. Bet all you motherfuckers die when we ride on our enemies.
Come take a journey through my mind's eye. You cross the game, don't explain, nigga, time to die. Say goodbye, watch my eyes when I pull the trigger. So right before you die, you bow before a bigger nigga. Now dry your eyes, you was heartless on your hits. Niggas love to scream beats after they saw some shit. Pay attention, here's a word to those that rob me. I murder you, then I run a train on Mobb Deep. Don't fuck with me, nigga, you're barely living. Don't you got sickle cell? See me have a seizure on stage? You ain't feeling well?
Hell,
how many niggas wanna be involved?
See, I was only talking to Biggie.
But I'll kill all of y'all, then ball. Then tell the brat to keep her mouth closed. Fuck around and get tossed up by the fucking outlaws. Before I leave, make sure everybody heard. No, I meant every motherfucking word when we ride on our enemies. When we ride on our enemies. Make sure everybody die when we ride on our enemies.
You can tell by the hate in my eyes that I've been down to the day that
when
I die.
When we ride on our enemies. I make sure everybody die when we ride on our enemies.
But the reign supreme in 96 and 97 is the ride I'm doing. And it's not even like, I feel like I'm doing it for hip-hop. All I'm trying to do is get the imposters out. I remember Biggie sleeping on my couch. I remember begging bitches to fuck. So, Big Papa don't mean nothing to me. He know it. That's why he can't fight me. That's why he can't battle me.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I can make songs talking exactly about him, and he can't talk about me because he knows. I'm the one that used to buy him champagne. All that shit he talking, that was me buying him that. He talking about my lifestyle with his album. Because when he was doing his album, he was broke, nigga. I was having money. The shit he talked about was my life. Thug life, that's what he talking about. All that Junior Mafia, them niggas was young motherfuckers that used to hang around that I used to give money to get on a train to go home at night, Little Caesar and all of them.
And Kim and all that.
Yeah, so now they rapping against me, and you can imagine how I fucking feel.
When I got arrested in New York,
I got arrested for Biggie. Them guns in my room was Biggie's guns because them cowards left the room when they heard the police was downstairs, and everybody left their guns in my room. So I got 4 guns in my room. Serial number scratched out, and I did not snitch. I took that case. So you can imagine how I feel when I'm in jail for that case, and he out there living a mafia lifestyle, giving me no money, giving me no respect, giving me no tribute, rolling with my road dog who was there when I got shot. I mean, come on, man. I'm not paranoid. Y'all niggas know what time it is.
Yeah, yeah. I mean,
what it is that the East Coast drug dealers got the niggas out of extortion. I came and fucked up everything.
Fuji's and Mobb Deep trying to diss now too, huh? Well, I ain't prejudiced, I don't give a fuck. This is what it sounds like. We ride on our enemies. Biatch. We ride on our enemies.
It's the new
everlasting bass.
Motherfucking Express.
Hey, got some static with some niggas on the other side of town. Let my little cousin K-Roll, he's a rider now. What they want from us, motherfucking thug niggas. Used to love niggas, now I plug niggas and slug niggas. And my wrong niggas making songs trying to get with us. Must be gone off stress, we in the west, we trust. To the chest I bust, then we ride till the sun come shining back to brighten up the sky. I mean, he died, heard the Fuji was trying to do me. Look, bitch, I cut your face, this ain't no motherfucking movie. Then we watch the other two die slow. Castrated, entertaining at my mother.